Thank you. 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 But I said it was a weird ass game. So this is West, okay. That's too expensive. I'd have to spend like $3. I'd rather spend $8 on the Cult of the Lamb DLC, which is more expensive than a Happy Meal. The DLC looks so dumb for like $8. Okay, where do I go? You can have a sad meal, how about that? I'll give you a sad meal. No. Oh, that's where the thing is. I have to get up there. It has a demon inside of it that will eat you. I need to get up there. Can I, like, just drive the car up here? Okay, this doesn't work. What is it? Almost. I don't think I can get up this way. Can I go? I think I have to go through the gate. So maybe it's like, do I have to like go traverse around this whole area to get over there? Here we go. This is like one of the weirdest games I've played. So you're gonna be excited when you see Cult of the Lamb again. All my progress. Made it. Why are you dead? Cause I gotta show you your grave. I can revive you. If you act like that, I'm not gonna revive you. I can revive your ass. But that's if I want to. I'm gonna revive you? I'll think about it. Okay, so was I in East? Or was I in? I'm in East right now. So I got the 3D East card.
Are you gonna make everyone descent? Okay, I have to clean Clownway near the lab. I want to finish this world in this area before I go play Colt. Also, I'm gonna play Pac-Man later, too. Pac-Man! Whoa, what is this? Hello. Faye McCool. It's a house. Would you live in this house? Imagine living this house and your bed was in his head. The Pac-Man world. The 3D platformer one. I'll probably play that as soon as it comes in. Hello, who is this? Ray Boat Shoes? Not dusty enough, he doesn't need a cleaning. What are you? Who is this? Manju? Why does his drum have a dog face? This is my drum bird. Pac-Man World? Look at the fucking dog face drum. So I have to go to... This game is so weird. So fucking weird. So this is the lab. You wanna see something even weirder about this game? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Lonway Jonstein. I am Lonway Jonstein, and this is my brother Clownway. Where is Clownway? Where is he? Wait. Oh. Clownway's the robot? Does the mic still sound fine? I just put my better mic on. You know they were remaking the Pac-Man World game? Was it PS2? Was it actually PS2? I know, I remember one on GameCube. It was PS1. Pac-Man World 2 was the PS2 one. So you probably played World 2. But they're pretty similar, so... Huh. Clownway has the ability to create shadow beings within this realm. You may need to use this to your advantage. I don't think I played Pac-Man World 1. So there's... Okay. This game is pretty cool, but it's just fucking weird. Oh, that's interesting. The shadow being thing. Hit it. Oh. No! There we go. So does that stay closed then? Because I can grind out some gems. I don't know how I feel about this game. I like it, but I don't like it that much. I don't know. It's weird. Look at all these gems. Give me the gems. I'll get up to 50, then I'll move on. What part of Call of the Lamb am I on? There we go. Do I have to get him on that? What? What is happening? Oh. Oh, he died. Okay. Oh, I think I have to, like, get that guy. Space chimps. Wait, what? Damn it, you bitch! This dungeon hard. Okay, he's coming over. Shit. I really want to go play Cult of the Lamb right now, but I want to finish this world. Dude, how did you die? I wonder when Pac-Man's gonna come in. Okay. Be careful right here. Now go. Yeah! I love the music in this game, though. They went fucking hard on the soundtrack. Could you get out of the way? No. Wait, I don't know what... What? I don't know what the point of that was. Okay. Test chamber 2? Oh no. So I have to get him over there. Okay, so... I'm not smart enough for these puzzles. Wait. Okay, let me check my status on Pack World. I think this is like my favorite track right now in the game, this music. Pac-Man, 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 Pac-Man. It says arriving today in transit. Okay, so what is the goal? Oh. Got it. I don't think that's how I was supposed to do it, but... Oh. Ray-Ray. Ray-Ray must be an even bigger dork. I've got some test tubes boiling. Toot-toot, clear the way, every report scientist. So, oh, I see how those dungeons work. You have to get rid of the shadow. So this should be the end of this test chamber. This is a big ass dungeon. Oh, I see. So if you hit the shadow monster with him, it turns into one of those guys. Oh, I might have to just... I think I kill those. Oh, I have to suck one up and then go over and shoot it. No, don't leave. I'm gonna play Colt soon. Well, maybe after this dungeon. So much text. I mean, I could stream Stardew Valley eventually. I'm pretty sure anyone would rather watch Stardew Valley than this. I have a pretty decent farm. Yay, the end! I found the end! Stardew Valley's not good to watch. I see. Cult of the Lamb is a really good stream game, though. Especially on Twitch with the integration. So that one's done. Damn, I have a lot of cards now. So I have... Yay! Okay. If I switch off to it now... Is that good, or you want me to wait till later? Because I can swap to it now. want to find center. Can I get to the center from here? I need to get to the center.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.